Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Pattern Analysis. So today I'm going to explain you about a double bottom pattern. So here I'm on a website investing.com and this is a daily chart of Yes Bank Limited. So the very first thing to trade double bottom pattern is your stock should be in a downtrend. So here if you see, the stock has started falling from these levels. And there was one point where it found its swing low. So this was the low on a daily chart from which price has reversed back. So now why I am considering this low? Because if you see, the prices has reversed back from this level and again it formed a doji. And again it went back to the same level. So here, for me, on a daily chart, I would be considering this as a support from which the prices has reversed back. So let's draw this horizontal line over here like this. So if you see, this was like the first support from which this stock has started reversing back, and again it fell back to the same level, and exactly from that level it started reversing back. So the thing which you can do over here is you can add your positions over here. The moment you see that the candle is closing above this line, you can add your positions over here. So let's say this was my first support for this stock and the other support was this. So for me, I'll be considering this as a double bottom for Yes Bank on daily chart. So the next thing is I'm going to draw a horizontal line at this levels from where the prices reversed back. So this was a doji, it's a kind of trend reversal, and I'm going to draw it like here. So if you see, this was the trend reversal zone and again it fell back to the same level, and then from here it started reversing back. So I'm going to mark it this level as my resistance level. So this was my resistance level, and this was my support. So to draw a target for this, I'm going to place an arrow from here to here, the depth of this, and I'm going to copy and paste it over here like this. So this would be my implied target for this double bottom formation. So if I need to mark my entry level, so the first level which I can mark is this level. The moment I see that the stock is falling back to the same level, so I'm going to mark this as my entry point. So this would be my entry point. Somewhere over here, I'm going to enter into my trade once I get the confirmation that the stock is closing above this level. And the stop loss for me would be below this line. So let's consider that this was my support. So I'm going to place it over here. So this would be my stop loss. I'm going to mark my stop loss like this. So this would be my stop loss, and for me target would be over here like this. So this would be my target. I'm going to mark a horizontal line over here. So 1359 is coming out to be my target for this. So the first level from where you can enter is this is the level, and the other level which you can enter is once it gives you a breakout. So this is also the level, this is the level from where you can go long. So again, there are two entry points. One is once you see the double bottom, and the other is once you see the breakout of this resistance. This can be the entry point over here. Again, in case if you get a chance to enter, let's say your stock is above this line and again it retraced back to the same level over here, so again you can enter it over here. And for people who are entering at this level, the stop loss for them would be below this line somewhere over here, so that would be considered as the stop loss for people who are entering at this level. So this would be my stop loss over here. So friends, the very first thing is your stock should be in a downtrend and it should find a support. Then again it should retrace back to the same levels and it should bounce back. So as I explained, you can enter it at this levels or at this levels. If you are entering over here, this should be your stop loss below this line, and for people who are entering over here, this would be the stop loss, and the target would be the difference between these two. So it comes around to be 1359. So friends, this was a double bottom pattern on Yes Bank daily chart. So thank you friends for watching this video. Happy trading.